Oh, my mom.
My colleague gave me some fruits, and the fruit belongs to her nephew. Her nephew wanted a Bulbasaur and involved Bulbasaur. That completely troubled me. Bulbasaur and the second plant equal to user. Let's do it. First, find a Bulbasaur model. Let's make a little modification on it. It's super easy, isn't it? Let's print it. Bulbasaur is down. Let's plant some succulent plants in it. Wow, really nice. I can't take my eyes off it. It's a nice idea and also can earn extra money from it.
Nice.
It is really fantastic. I like it so much. I printed more and sent them to my colleagues. And that was a surprise. It is so good that I can use all the printers in the 3D printing center. Hey guys, do you want some 3D printed Bulbasaur flower pots? Welcome to leave the messages below the video, and then you can get a free one.
记得点赞关注哦。